But CHP pulled over two motorcyclists yesterday in Butte County for driving nearly 150 miles per hour. CHP clocked them both in at 141 miles per hour, and CHP stopped them before anyone was injured. But they say that dangerous driving behavior like this has a great risk of tragic consequences.